The sector of the day-to-day clearly is oil and gas. We've seen big slide in stocks like Reliance, Ken, ONGC. How would you approach it as we head into the earnings season?
Well, as you were mentioning on your show a few minutes back, clearly the oil prices have a direct impact on some of the stocks, so be it Cane or even to some extent Reliance Industries. I think Cane is clearly one of the biggest losers because of the oil prices coming down. I think it's a no-brainer there. Of course, on a longer-term basis, it will also depend on the kind of the productivity volume gains that they will be able to do it, which this management has proven. If you see in the past, most of the businesses, their volume growth has been phenomenal if you take the last 5-10-year horizon. I think on the ONGC, I think we would like to believe that there would be a big rationalization on the subsidy burden, right? So if the realizations are going to be lower, and if the government has to shell out much lower on the subsidy side, it's difficult to believe that ONGC will have a similar subsidy burden like the last year. So my personal sense is that overall ONGC should not be a big loser from here on. And I think the valuations are also fairly reasonable. We also own this stock in our portfolio, so we continue to be positive.